gonna take a bowl of baking soda and add peroxide until I can make a paste with it. I had some Manic Panic Arctic Snow Toner I'm just using to take out some of the golden tones in my hair. Stir that up nice and blue. And then I'm gonna meticulously section off my hair and add this dye concoction. Wrap up my head in plastic. And there you go. If you want to do a lot of work with little to no results, try this.